We are asked to place the number below in the place value chart, then write the number in place value form. We are given 33,092. Most place value charts indicate the place value for each digit as shown here, but notice how the given place value chart is only giving us the place value groupings, which are the ones, thousands, millions, and billions. Because the number is 33,092, we enter 33 in the thousands place value grouping, and we enter 92 in the ones place value grouping as 092. More specifically, this 3 indicates 3 10,000s, this 3 indicates 3 thousands, this 0 indicates 0 hundreds, the 9 indicates 9 tens, and the 2 indicates 2 ones. When writing the number in place value form, we always include commas between the place value groupings, just as we do when the number is written. We need a comma here between the 3 and the 0. So the number in place value form is 33,092 for the number 33,092. Let's look at a second example. Same question, different number. Here we're given 43,547,318. To enter this into the place value chart, because we have 43 million, we enter 43 in the millions place value grouping. Because we have 547,000, we enter 547 in the thousands place value grouping. And because we have 318, we enter 318 in the ones place value grouping. And now to write the number in place value form, again, we need to remember we place commas between the place value groupings. So we have a comma between the 3 and the 5, as well as the 7 and 3. So we enter 43,547,318 for the number 43,547,318. It's also important to remember we do not use the word and when saying this number, and is reserved for when the number has a decimal point. I hope you found this helpful.